So hello guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video I will show you how you can recover already deleted photos from any Android device without root. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe it first and hit the bell icon so you can get notification of my new videos. And guys, let's get started. First of all, open Play Store and then search for Disk Digger application. So type Disk Digger, and here is the app Disk Digger photo recovery app, and I have installed this app. So you have to install this app and then click on open, and here is the button start basic scan. So click on it and then click on the setting icon at the top and uncheck the option minimum file size and click on OK. And now the scan will take about 5 to 10 minutes. It can take the longer time depending on how much data you are recovering. So as you can see here, it has been scanned lots of files, the images which I have been deleted, and it is scanning, and the scanning is going on. And to recover all these scanned apps, so click on the three dotted button at the right top corner. And then select all. If you want to recover all the images, click on the select all and then click on the recover button. And if you want to recover a specific image, so select the image manually and then click on the recover button. Then choose the second option and now click on the three dotted icon again, and here you have to click on show internal storage and then click on the three lines button at the left top corner, and here is your internal storage and your micro SD card. So I want to save the recovered images in my internal storage, so I am selecting the internal storage and then now click on select. And as you can see, two files has been saved successfully. So guys, by this method you can recover your deleted images without root on any Android device. And thanks for watching guys, like this video and subscribe my channel for more cool videos like this.